The National Weather Service in Indianapolis has issued a national tornado warning for, well, this storm has a history of producing national rotating wall clouds in northeastern Daviess County. The National Weather Service in Indianapolis has issued a severe thunderstorm warning. Martin Green from the National Weather Service is capable of producing a tornado. Martin is capable of producing ping pong size hail as well. Martin is a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. Owens at Doppler radar. Owen indicated a severe dangerous storm. A severe dangerous storm is Martin Green. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing 35 tornadoes. This severe thunderstorm is capable of producing 9 tornadoes. Terre Haute is moving southeast at 35 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Bloomfield, Worthington, Sweat City, Lyons, Newberry, Crane, Burns City, Owensburg. Take cover now. Martin Green from the National Weather Service is flying debris. Take cover now.